players, thumbs up, create a wall. We're not doing that on our right side. Thumbs up, create a wall. All right?
Wall.
Go.
Let's go. Oh!
Let's go. Three, 1, 2, 3.
Start gelling just like last year and go on a nice run. Andrew's going to be attending Georgetown in the fall. My sense is he really enjoyed it a lot. I mean, it was a new sport for him that he really took to quickly. You know, I've been impressed that he understands like the intricacies of volleyball, like positioning and all that. He picked that up very fast. I think the coaches have been great, and it's been a great experience for Andrew.
We'll be right back.
think prep volleyball has been an amazing experience for Matt. I think that he has made friendships that he'll have for life. He's always liked the sport. He started playing on the beach when he was a little kid, begging to play, and now he's tall enough finally to play. Matt's going to Georgetown in the fall, and he's excited about that. He's in touch, I'm sure, with Coach Maurice and the other coaches and all of his teammates, and probably come back and visit and try to play with them as much as he can after he...
and is going to NJIT.
Good to see everybody. I've been at prep 35 years, even before they had volleyball. But certainly the last 7 or 10 years been following the team. And it's always been a great joy to see them. They always work together as a team. And their parents are just terrific. So it's a great experience just to watch the players and their camaraderie. I myself, I'll be moving on. I'll be going to the campus at Fordham University. It's like a retired community, but I'll be active there. I'm not sure what I'll exactly be doing, but I hope to come back for county championship next year and hopefully a state title next year as well. Thank you.
Having a good season. Jorge will be attending Seton Hall University, majoring in occupational therapy.
Javon's been playing on our team for 3 years. He loves it, and he's going to start to the best.
Proud of Keith. He's playing a lot. Everything he does, I'm so proud of him at all times. Keith's going to Montclair. The team is doing amazing this year. Can't wait to see them. Good luck to everyone in the future.
year. Hooray! And he's my last boy, too. It's a bittersweet that this will be our last year at prep. It will be sad, but it's good that Paulo's ready to go to college, going to Sacred Heart University. His 4 years at St. Peter's Prep being a good blessing for Paulo. He grew into a man. He'd been through a lot, from being a preschool disabled child to a honor child here at Prep. It's such a big accomplishment for Paulo. And for us, I was just hesitant for him to come over here, but he really showed a real improvement for coming here. So he showed a lot of growth being a student at the same time as a man. Right now, I'm happy for him. Congratulations, Paulo, for all the accomplishment that you have in school. Good luck.
To the graduating seniors, this is Coach Washington. You guys had an amazing run, an amazing season. It's been a pleasure being your coach the last 4 years. I know now, at this point, you're probably on the beach, vacation, having fun with family and friends, but I want you all to know that you guys were all appreciated each and every day. The time, the effort, that you put into it. At the end of this season, it all showed and really displayed your dedication, not only from you guys as players and some of you as captains, but also the time, the effort, and dedication that your parents also put in. My message to you is to live on. Keep developing, grow into, to become the fine young men that you guys have been molded to be. I wish you the best. I know that you're going to be amazing life after prep, into college, and further after. You know Coach Washington will always be there to support and help you guys in any way, shape, or form that I can. And you're always welcome back here home at St. Peter's Prep. I love you all, and I'll see you soon.